first part of it was we were looking at prints and Aztec something came very naturally, and then we started understanding what the woman is and wanted to design for a very fun-loving woman who's not really much concerned about the whereabouts.
I think it had to be a very fun and a bold collection. We wanted to keep it young, so in terms of colors, in terms of print, it needed to have a very striking appeal. I think that was primarily the reason why we picked up an Aztec print, have it with, juxtaposition it with a hot pink and really make it look vibrant.
I think it's fantastic. I was really impressed to see what they had come up with, and that, you know, as high fashion designers working with a high street label, they didn't hold back. They really put their all into it and gave us a true Chivin and Nourish collection. And I think that the consumers are gonna be very happy with the price points and with the design aesthetic put into it. So I couldn't be happier with the launch of their collection. The colors are strong, the designs are strong, and they're a lot of fun. And I can see everyone from a young 18-year-old woman to, you know, a woman in her 20s and 30s, all accessing parts of this collection. So I'm very happy with the collection.